Hello students, so today we are going to discuss the solution for perimeter and area problem which is given in the 11th June. Okay, so I am taking four questions at a time: perimeter of rectangle, area of rectangle and perimeter of square, area of square together. So you know the diagram rectangle. What's a rectangle? Opposite sides, it is a four sided closed figure in which opposite sides are equal. It is called rectangle. Square is also a four sided closed figure in which all the sides are equal. First of all, what is mean by perimeter? What is mean by perimeter? Perimeter is nothing but measure of the boundary, external boundary. The measurement of the external boundary is called perimeter. So here L is length of rectangle and B is breadth of rectangle. So from here we can write the perimeter as sum of the external boundaries L plus B plus L plus B. So we'll get 2 times of L plus B units. This is the perimeter for rectangle. Next, fourth question is same. L is length and B is breadth. Area of rectangle they are asking. What is the formula for area of rectangle? What is mean by area? The surface occupied or the surface enclosed by the perimeter. The surface enclosed by the perimeter, inside the perimeter, what are the surfaces of air? It is called area. How to find the area? Product of adjacent sides. It is not applicable for all the shapes, but it is for rectangle and square I am telling. L into B square units. For area is square units and for perimeter is only units. I hope your teacher has been explained. Next figure is square. In square, only one measurement, because all the four sides are equal. Here it is A, here also the measurement is A, here also the measurement is A. Okay students, A is the measure of side. All the four sides are equal in square. Now, what is the perimeter of square? Perimeter in general, what I told, sum of the sides. Here also sum of the sides means, what you will get? A plus A plus A plus A, which is equal to 4A units. This is the perimeter of square. Next, area of square. Area of square. So, the product of adjacent sides. A into A. We can also call it as A square, square units. Okay students, just introduction about this chapter, the four formulas, the two shapes, rectangle and square. What is perimeter of rectangle? What is area of rectangle? What is perimeter of square? And what is area of square? I have told the meaning of perimeter and rectangle. Yes. We'll move on to next question. Next we should find whether the given question is perimeter or related to area. A1, how much space a blackboard occupy? How much space a blackboard occupy? So the space occupied, the space occupied means it will comes under area. It is related to area. This is a space occupied. Okay. Next one. What is the length of wire? What is the length of wire required to fence a rectangular flower bed? So clearly we can understand how much length of wire is required to cover the boundary alone. To cover the boundary alone. So it will come under perimeter. which is related to the boundary. The next one, what distance would you cover by taking two rounds? Of a triangular park. Clear, students? What distance would you cover by taking two rounds of a rectangular park? Triangular park. The triangular park is there. You are walking, means along the boundary only you will walk. So two times if you are walking, how much distance you will cover means it is nothing but perimeter. Here also they are related to boundary. Next one. How much plastic sheet do you need to cover? A rectangular swimming pool. So rectangular swimming pool they are going to cover. They are going to cover entirely. So it is related to area. Okay, students? Yes, a rectangular swimming pool is there. They are going to cover entirely. They are going to cover in the sense it is related to area. Clear, students? Right. Next problem. Imagine this general. Give one example where the area increases as the perimeter increases. So here you can give any example. Give an example whose a where the area increases as the perimeter increases. Area increases means perimeter also will increase. Based on that we should give an example. We'll take a simple example. We'll take a rectangle. In this rectangle, the measurement length will take it as 5 meter, and the breadth will take it as 2 meter. Okay, students. Length is 5 meter, breadth is 2 meter. What is perimeter of rectangle? Perimeter just now is on 2 × L + B units. So it is equal to 2 × 5 + 2, 2 × 7 is equal to 14 units. They are given the meter, so you can take it as directly meter, 14 meter. This is the perimeter. And I am finding the area also. What is the area? L × B square units is equal to 5 × 2, which is equal to 10 square units. Okay, students, this is actual figure. If I am increasing the perimeter, how we can increase the perimeter? If I can increase the length or breadth, in that manner we can able to increase the perimeter. So 1 meter I am increasing. New rectangle. How this new rectangle is obtained? You take it as L dash to differentiate. 5 + 1 is equal to 6 meter, and B dash 2 + 1 is equal to 3 meter. So I am increasing length also. I am increasing 1 meter. Breadth also I am increasing 1 meter. So the perimeter will increase. Now what is the perimeter form? Perimeter 2 into L plus B. So L dash plus B dash. To differentiate this, I am writing dash. Okay, nothing else. Units. So 2 into 6 plus 3 is equal to 2 into 9 is equal to 18 units. Now you can see perimeter has been increased. Again, here is a meter. Perimeter has been increased from 14 to 18 meter. Perimeter is increased. Similarly, you can find area also. Area is L into B, L dash into B dash. What is L dash? 6. What is B dash? 3. 6 threes are 18 meter square. Here also meter square, 10 meter square. See, before the original rectangle, perimeter is 14 meter and the area is 10 meter square. When I am increasing the perimeter, when I am increasing the perimeter means I am increasing the length and breadth. The perimeter value is increasing from 14 to 18 and the area value is also increasing from 10 to 18 meter square. This is an example. Clear students? Last one more problem is there. Right. The last problem is same as this. Now the question is, give an example where the area does not increase when perimeter increases. In this question, area increases and the perimeter increases. If area will not increase, area does not increase as the perimeter increases. How it is possible? We will take the same example. Okay? Let us take again, I am taking a rectangle only. This is the rectangle measurement. This is perimeter and area, let it be. I want to give an example where the area will not increase but the perimeter will increase. Without increasing the area, how we can increase the perimeter? See students, very simple. What I am going to do in this rectangle, the same rectangle, I am going to remove 1 meter square. The same rectangle, I am removing 1 meter. Which means the square shape I am removing. Here 1 meter, here 1 meter. Which means the square measurement I am removing. Now, what I will get in this perimeter and area? What I will get? Perimeter is equal to, as I told you, perimeter is nothing but sum of the sides. As if I am removing this part, it will not be an actual rectangle. So here the measurement will be 5 meter, here the measurement will be 2 meter, here also the measurement will be 2 meter, whereas here I removed 1 meter. So here it will become 2 meter, 2 meter, here 1, 1, 1. So if you are adding entirely, what you will get? 5 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. 5 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. This also will comes as a boundary of this figure only. Okay students, so here also 1 plus 1 plus 1. Now you add all the values. 5 plus 2 7 7 plus 2 9 9 plus 2 11 11 plus 2 13 13 plus 3 16 16 meter. So according to the question, perimeter I increased. Perimeter value I increased. Now I want to show area is not increased. So what is the area formula? Here again it is not a perfect figure. The actual area is 10 meter square. From that I am removing 1 meter square. Therefore the area is, area of rectangle minus area of square. Okay students? Area of rectangle minus area of square. So what is that? Area of rectangle is 10 meter square and area of square is 1. 1 meter square area I am removing. This is the answer. So it is 9 meter square. So the actual area is 10 meter square. It is not increased. It is decreased. This is the one example. So here from this figure, the perimeter I can able to increase and I can show that area also we can decrease. So compare the 6th and 7th problem. We can easily understood. perimeter value you can either increase, because of that area can increase as well as area can decrease. Okay students, I hope it is clear. Thank you.